we're going to demonstrate the difference between an open vent and a closed vent. Go ahead, Matthew. Now Matthew will pinch off the vent. This is approximately an 85% reduction in flow with the vent closed. Go ahead and open it back up. Thank you, Matthew.
You're welcome.
Other side broke.
Clamp the transfer line.
On the bad tank. And you're going to plug and dike? Cool.
Ready, cameraman? Action.